you've got Gameface, and this is Firewatch. And if you were watching last time, you'll know we were going to go explore the cave. We've got the key now, and now we can actually do something about this. Now I need to head north, I believe. I believe that's the way I'm going. Let's see, map. You good? You good, map? I gotta go this way. Is it? No, that's south. It's the other way on the same trail. That's it. Yes. God. Oh, yeah. The outhouse. Gotta remember the... Whoa! Uprooted tree. I don't remember that. This'll basically lead me there no matter what, right? Well, yeah. I'm gonna put the map down so I can make up some ground. Just gotta be a jump down here. A double jump, actually. So, this should probably let us know what's going on in this crazy, crazy world that these people live in. Who's been spying on my character and Delilah? Or, what's his name? Harry? No.
Hey, you didn't actually make that call. Right? To the other lookout? It just stuck in my craw. I let myself imagine how fucked I would be if you'd been lying to me. But now that I asked, I kinda just wish I hadn't.
I don't even know how to call anyone other than you. And please, rest assured, I would have found someone with a better sense of humor a long time ago.
Wow, at this point she doesn't trust me. Okay, here's the cave. And here's the cave. Use the key. Use the key. Unlock the gate. Let's go. Well, the radio's not gonna work, is it? Oh, you stupid ass. Okay, so I don't want to go down that way. Do I want to do this first? Yeah. It's going to cave in behind me and I'm going to die here. Scary, scary thought. Okay, this looks bad. Okay.
It's freezing in here.
I guess he's talking to me. Whoa, what's that? What the hell? I can't go down there, so it doesn't matter what it is. There's only a certain path I can follow. The same as in the outside world. But I guess in a cave, that's the same in real life. There's only a certain way you can go in a cave. You just can't, like, wander anywhere. Okay. So I found the way out of the cave. But I haven't learned anything. Or will I? So,
Hey, are you there?
Yeah, what is it? What did you find?
Nothing yet, because someone tried to trap me in there.
You saw someone?
No, someone slammed the gate behind me and then ran away. I found another way out, but if I hadn't, Jesus!
Yeah, Jesus.
So you didn't find anything?
No. There's a spot where someone had sunk an anchor, but the hardware's gone now.
I don't have any climbing equipment.
I just have my ropes. I'm gonna hike back to Two Forks and see if I can find anything that could double as an anchor to use in the spot.
Well, that doesn't sound dangerous.
Delilah, I just found an outcropping that someone was using as a little fort. I think it was Brian Goodwin.
Really?
Yeah, he built himself a real castle. He was in the middle of really sprucing up the joint when they left. Bunch of rocks stacked up. He made a wall and a perimeter.
God. Yeah, that's perfect.
You know, maybe he made it because he was afraid of them.
Whenever I think of Brian possibly going through this crap, I get sick to my stomach.
Yeah. Sorry.
Okay. What's this?
Hey, remember that pack I found?
Back on your second day? Yeah.
I found a plan Brian drew about how he was going to get it back.
Oh, I'm sure it was quite elaborate.
It's some Wile E. Coyote stuff, I'll tell you that much. It's a little weird that he'd just leave so much of his stuff out here.
Well, maybe they were in a hurry when they left. Like I said, he wasn't supposed to be out here.
Yeah.
They almost got busted. Brian liked to go out on the railing of the tower and wave at the planes that dump water on fires, and I got a call because someone thought a kid was up in Two Forks. I lied, and just said it was Ned. If I ratted him out, they would have been forced to leave, and I don't know, I guess I just felt like I was saving him from whatever shitty life Ned was gonna bring him back to. Not that it ended up mattering.
Okay, well, is that it for this? I don't know what, I don't understand yet. I can't go down here? No. Up? Can't go up. I can't go down. I can't go sideways. Oh.
There's a busted old toy out here, some sort of electronic game.
Yeah? I like Pong.
Everybody likes Pong. There's a ham radio schematic here, something Brian was working on.
Yeah, I think that was the one thing Ned did do with him, you know, tinkering on stuff like that.
There's also a postcard here from Brian to, I guess, his neighbor.
What's it say?
That he's with his dad and sorry he can't mow his lawn this summer.
Oh, gosh.
And also he was worried his dad didn't know when school started. I'd say that's a lucky break if I were him.
Yeah, that doesn't surprise me. Ned didn't really seem like a, you know, with it dad.
Huh. Brian stole his dad's climbing gear, his anchors.
That's convenient.
Yeah, it is. I think he was gonna hide them in a cash box or something and never got around to it. I mean, he left a note for a ranger to find them and send them back to him in Nebraska.
Because he hated climbing?
Yeah. It sounds like Ned was pushing him and pretending to lose his anchors was the easiest way to put a stop to it.
I hope it worked. God, what an asshole.
Yeah. Man, that is the sort of thing that would have caused me to catch a beating growing up.
Yeah, well, I wouldn't put it past old Ned.
Okay. Back to the cave we go. I think. I don't know how we go there. I guess I should check where we're at, where I am on the map. Whoa. Okay. Wow. Can I get through here? We can probably get through here, right? Right? This is the way to go? not the way to go. Gotta go north then. Explore deeper into the cave. Like, I can't even get to the cave from here, can I? Yeah, there's no jumping. I can't jump. So how do I get out of here? Oh. Oh. I gotta use one of those things. Yeah, no thanks. I would not be trusting that. Especially if I fucking put it there. This is where I die. But like, how many of those things did I have?
What do you think is in there?
I don't know, really. I mean, we gotta find out. What do you think?
Whatever it is, they don't want you telling anyone about.
They closed the door when they could have just...
bashed your head in with a rock or chopped you up with a...
Are you serious with this shit right now?
A hatchet. God, are you sure you want to go back in there?
Honestly, I just want to know. I want to know what is worth doing everything that's been done to us.
Yeah, exactly.
Me too.
Exactly.
Not going to jail would be a nice kicker.
Okay, where am I? I gotta go south now. Yeah, we'll go this way. Instead of the other way, which would be north.
Those girls turned up.
Yeah.
They did. They took some farmer's tractor for a joyride down in Riverton and, landed in jail.
Riverton, eh?
I wonder if they know anything. If there's some way to ask them about whatever happened at their camp.
I think we'd be smart to let sleeping dogs lie.
You're probably right.
Probably. Wow. Wow, it's all smoky. That's crazy. I remember when I was a kid, where I grew up, there was like forest fires nearby. Uh-oh. And they evacuated some people. I gotta keep heading south. And but yeah, it was like you couldn't see. It was like dark at like 6 o'clock. It was kind of actually weird because I don't know. I must have been 15, and we were like out all night. It was awesome. Explore deeper into the cave. Why is there water? Oh, I'm coming from the other side. Okay, never mind. Okay, we're back here. At the cave. I don't know why I couldn't reach around. Again. Okay, here we go. So the other time, that way I went and smashed through the rocks was the only way I could go. I didn't think that would be the case. I thought I could have gone down here, but yeah. I guess there was no way to attach a rope. Okay, here we go again. What is going on, and how is something in this cave going to explain it? I'm kind of excited, actually, because I'm pretty sure this will all be explained. There's light. There's no way to go there. It's only here. And here we go.
Ah, shit. Are you... Oh, God. You're Brian Goodwin.
I thought something bad like that was going to be the case.
You fell. Your stuff gave out. You poor fucking kid.
Oh, that's awful. Is that, well, like... Could you imagine finding something like that? Oh. And what about, like, why wasn't this reported? Like, what about his dad? Are we gonna find him down here? Wow, there's a lot more to this cave than one would have thought. I keep on mashing the space bar when I come up to one of those. So I knew something was going to be figured out. I didn't think it would be Brian Goodwin's body. That's a complete surprise. I thought it would be something to do with what they're doing to Delilah and myself. Whoa. And they left the door open this time. Okay, I'm going towards the... towards the camp. Whoa!
Hey, Dee.
There you are. I've been worrying my ass off.
Yeah, well...
Hey, you, might want to take a seat.
I've been sitting this entire time. I'm almost always sitting. What's wrong?
The only thing in the cave was a body.
A body? God, what a mess.
Delilah, it's Brian Goodwin.
Gotta be fucking kidding me. How does that... What? I don't... How?
Climbing, I think, or made to look like a climbing accident.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know, maybe it was Ned.
If not him directly, he put enough stupid fucking know-how in his head to get him killed. Son of a bitch.
Yeah. What do we do now, Dee? I mean, are you okay?
No. I'm not. He'd be alive if I had told someone he was out here. I don't know where he'd be, but I can assure you it would not be rotting at the bottom of that cave. There's nothing to say. Hike back. I think we're leaving tomorrow anyway.
Pack up my belongings. How do I know what my belongings are?
You see that plane?
No, I was just busy packing up.
Well, there's gonna be a lot more. The service says this thing is 2% contained.
Well, is this the June fire or the site fire? Or...
Well, the two fires merged into one unmitigated disaster. They're renaming it after my lookout. You about packed up?
Shouldn't we talk for a sec, you know, about things?
About what?
About how all this stuff is connected. The surveillance, the Goodwins.
Yeah, something's going on here.
Look, I don't know okay? It's like the universe cooked up the cruelest thing to have happen. Does it connect to everything else? I don't know. I don't know if I even want to.
Of course you do. There's gotta be a reason.
Does there?
Maybe. Maybe not. I wouldn't even know where to begin.
Well, fuck. For starters, I guess you could find the source of that signal.
Holy crap. Yeah, oh my god.
We don't know what it is. It could be nothing.
Yeah, it could also be whoever was listening to us. Whoever made the tape.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, look, you should pack up everything you need in case we get the call and you can't come back.
All right, look, if something happens...
I'll remember you.
I was hoping you'd have a backup plan or something.
Yeah, okay, I'm probably gonna move to Canada. Ontario, maybe.
No, I meant if something happens to me.
Right, if you don't find out who made the tape and I have to hit the road.
Forget it.
Be safe, Henry.
Okay, this is fucking crazy. I'm having a granola bar. This is kind of weird. I didn't expect this to end like this. Well, not that it's ended yet, but it will end. It's going to end. And why am I? I'm running into the fire. I'm going to die in the fire? Is that what's going to happen? And I'm never going to know?
I think I'm getting close.
All right. Well, I just got word that they are coming to get us. My place.
You sound worried.
No, it's just...
Brian?
I'll coordinate with the evac team and let you know when to head towards the tram. It's north. Far. Past where you found that cutback in May. There's an emergency tram out there that will let you hike to the rendezvous point at my lookout.
Nope.
Well, am I gonna get stuck out here? I'm going like way west.
Someone left a rope for me to climb up. I'm down near the lake.
How do you know it's for you?
There's a tracking collar tied to it. Someone was leading me here. And there's another tape.
Yeah, hi, Henry. Hey, you better find this before it burns up.
What the fuck is going on?
We've been causing each other a lot of headaches. Now I gotta go stake out a site that's as fit for living as the one you're about to find. You'll get it when you see it. You can't blame me for keeping an eye on you. Not after bumping into you back in May. Down by the cave, for croc's sake. I've been up here for 3 years. I kept it cozy. Winters are harsh as hell, and I ran out of books. But I got that antenna rigged up, and...
It's Goodwin.
She's a record you don't gotta flip. I kinda get why Brian took to her. About a week ago, I stopped worrying about you finding anything out, and that's right when everything went shithouse with you two. You guys don't know anything about having kids. All right, nobody knows nothing. It ain't Andy and Opie walking down a lake to fish every afternoon. It ain't Mayberry. But you gotta know I didn't kill him. All right, we were climbing. I was teaching him. Brian was uneducated in the way to do anything. He just fucking didn't sink his anchor the right way. You know, I thought about going back, having to answer questions and having to get him put in the ground, and I didn't see the point. Don't come looking for me. Sorry about your wife.
We found the surveillance operation.
that mean? What is it?
It was Ned Goodwin. He was the one listening to us, just him.
Goodwin. He made the tape?
Yeah. He's gone. Deeper into the Shoshone. He doesn't want anyone to know he's out here.
Because he killed Brian. Because he killed his fucking son. You need to get back here. They say the helicopters are making rounds.
Okay. This boombox looks familiar. Everything he did to us. Everything he did every day. He was scared shitless.
I bet.
Goodwin was the one who wrote the reports I found at the site.
Okay. Wow, this is just fucked up.
He was working on.
I'm all like,
he had a lot of time on his hands. He had quite the view.
I gotta get out of here. Sleeping bag. He stole the stuff from the teens. Okay, I better get out of here. I gotta go down. Or is there another way now? Now that I opened that fucking... Put the map down. No. Okay, guess not. I was thinking there was a way around. A way through. You know, like it would say, press to clear the bushes.
There's a clothesline.
It seems all out of order. But whatever. We've obviously figured this out. And I need to get the fuck out of here. I need to get the... Come on. Get down. Okay, I am here. What would you say? To the lake? No, I'm going the other way. So I need to go south and then west. Do I need to go down here? No, I need to keep go east, not west. Yeah. This is the way I need to go. Come on. Oh, there we go. There it is. I didn't like the climbing of these things. It was way too slow. Not that it wouldn't be that slow in real life, but just come on. Get me to the top. This fire, I'm gonna get caught in this fire, am I not? Is that what's gonna happen here? Now I gotta keep going east and maybe a little northeast. Well, Ned started the fire.
He was a sweet kid. With a shitty father who hid out here like a coward after dumping him in a hole.
Lila, I think it was an accident. And I don't think Ned meant to kill him.
We don't know what happened for sure.
Ned wanted his son to be able to climb and do the sorts of things he did himself, but Brian couldn't.
And how'd that turn out, Henry? I'm sorry. God, it would have been so easy to tell the truth and have him sent home. I can't stop thinking about it.
Two Forks. Jones, like, I don't want to go to...
You didn't do anything wrong.
Yes, I did. And now I've got to decide whether I tell people that he's down there. So they can retrieve the body or not.
North, north, north,
if I
north.
Do, I'm gonna be asked about Ned Goodwin.
Dee?
Oh, fuck.
Is that a helicopter?
Yeah, hold on. Hey! No, there's one more. Yes, here, yeah. Yeah, he's coming.
Here we go. Here's a shortcut.
One second. Here, but they're making rounds. They'll come back. I think I'm gonna go with them.
Wait, just wait, okay? I'm not that far.
Henry, they're here. They're waiting right now.
I gotta go this way, don't I?
Henry, I don't want to meet you and just sit here in a dead boy's shadow. Okay, I don't want to do that. I know that sounds harsh. Okay, I'll wait.
I'm not far.
Okay.
I might be far. I might be going the wrong way. Though I don't remember being here at all. Come on, spacebar climb, spacebar climb, 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 climb. There we go. Bet I can't pull out my map and look at my map while I'm taking this little climb up to the top. This hasn't been as happy of an episode as the others. This is like just all bad news. And kind of an abrupt ending. Yes, I'm there. Okay, I'm on my way. I'm on my way. So, I don't know what to think of this. I guess, like they say, it is a walking simulator. It's basically just to tell you a story as you move through the landscape. So, in that sense, it's definitely succeeded. I just ran into a tree. This is what? The remnant. This is from a previous fire. You can see everything growing back. I've already walked through here, though. This is the, where we go to the supply drop. I think this is about to end. What the fuck? I got it off track. I gotta go southeast. Just go around this thing. Ow. My finger was cramping. I've been holding walk for a long time, and I was holding it wrong. What? Why the fuck does this keep happening? Come on. Oh, yeah. Forgot about that. Can't be, you know, doing other things when you got the map in your hand. Okay, so this'll bring us where? Is this somewhere I've been before? Somewhere I haven't been before? Then again, I haven't even made it to the supply cache yet. So, I don't know. I don't know. I hope I grabbed all my stuff. I don't think I really did. Come on. Supply drops. This way. Now there's gonna be a weird thing here too. Whoa, what's going on? I don't remember. I don't know what I need to do. Thoroughfare, is that where I'm going? I'm going this way. Thoroughfare. Oh, here's the tram she was talking about. Get in. Don't like the idea of this? Whatever.
It's a nightmare out there. Hello? Delilah? Damn it.
Piece of an apple. It's not even brown. How long has she been gone? 2 minutes? Okay, I can pick up the headset.
Hello? Is anybody there?
Hi. Yeah, it's me.
You're not here.
No. Don't be mad.
I'm not mad. I'm just...
You're not mad? You're just disappointed?
Yeah, kind of.
Dad, after you got busted smoking pot.
I just couldn't be out there for another minute.
You could have just said that.
You really wanted me to stay.
I did, and now I'm
disappointed.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I know. Hey, it shouldn't take long for the helicopter to reach you.
Okay.
There's a debrief in a situation like this. Lots of questions.
Shit. So, taking stock, we found out an old lookout killed his only son and decided to become a lonely hermit.
Yes.
And we prevented one fire?
Basically started another.
Okay, so that's a wash.
Oh, I'll have to figure out what I'm doing every summer from now on that isn't this.
You're not coming back?
No. And you'll have to... I don't know.
Yeah, me neither. I don't know what's next.
Tell you what, why don't you choose for me, and I'll choose for you.
All right, sure. Maybe... Maybe you could come back to Boulder with me and figure it out down there.
She doesn't want to...
Just a thought.
You don't want me down there.
Well, I just asked you.
Look, I've got some things to do in Casper, and maybe I'll head south sometime after that. I could come by, sure.
Yeah.
Okay.
It's so not, it's fine.
What about me?
Jeez. Well, you should probably put that typewriter to good use. If you ever decide to write about this, I'd really appreciate it if you gave me a sexy accent or something that, you know, would play well in the movie version.
All right. I'll see what I can do.
Maybe get a dog?
Hold on. Let me write all this down.
Whenever the season's about to wrap up, I usually find myself thinking... And when I get back, I'm gonna call him. You know,
why
casual,
are there sirens?
Just see how he's doing. I'll say something like, hey, I had a dream about you this summer and thought I'd call.
That isn't the game, right?
You know, something that lets him know that I want him without... Without letting him know I want him. Yeah. Whatever you do, don't do that.
Here comes a helicopter.
There's a helicopter.
They'll land back where you hiked up.
Yeah.
Good luck, Henry.
You too. Good luck.
Why don't you keep that luck for yourself? Bye, Hank.
Well, it's a pretty sad ending. You know, to find out the kid's actually dead in the bottom of a cave somewhere. His dad's basically lost it, and he's living like a hermit now because he's too afraid to blame him for his death, or I don't know what he's afraid of, really. I don't know what's going on there. I never did meet Delilah, though we talked all summer. It's kind of sad how that ended, too. Though, you know, I am... My character is married. Like I said, the abruptness to the... Well, it wasn't really an abruptness. I knew the ending was coming. But the way it ended, with basically finding the body, finding out the father's been causing all the problems all summer, by no fault of his own, just, you know, he's kind of lost it. He's been there for 3 years. And then, of course, being evacuated and having Delilah leave before I got there. So, I don't know. I'll think about it and see. See, yeah. So, until next time, I'm Gameface. This was Firewatch. If you liked it, click the button and don't forget to subscribe. I'd like to thank you so much for watching, and I will see you next time. I'm not going to be able to do that.